it is an attack on the Constitution. And that is why more than 150 writ petitions have been filed in the Supreme Court challenging the act only on the ground that it is violating the Constitution of India. And therefore, it cannot be allowed. Please note, CAA is not against Christian community. It is not against the Hindu community. It is not against the Parsis. It is not against the Jews. It is not against the Sikhs. It is only against the Muslims. And therefore, it is my sincere hope that the Supreme Court of India will throw this amendment out of the Constitution and out of existence.
कि आमची चळवळ चालू उरतली जे मेरेन आमकां ही आमची मागणी आमकां कितें नाका सीएए नाका
20-30,000 लोक आमी पणजेची दार दवरतले आनी गरज पडली जाल्यार असेंब्ली सेशन सुद्दां जावपाक दिवचो ना इतली कॅपेसिटी